tuned into the Street Session with your boy Frost and
Joe MK.
Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Yeah. Yo, listen. Welcome to the 51st State Festival right now. This is the Street Sessions. We're really outside, you know. We are back in the streets. Lockdown's over. Boris said, come outside. So what did the Street Sessions say? We came outside. Shout out to MK behind the camera. You know how it is. It's for us. MK always. Make sure you stay locked in because we're going to be interviewing some of your favorite acts from the 51st State Festival. Also, shout out to them because they're doing some charity work with Meet for Dave and Mind as well. So obviously big shout out to 51st State Festival for being involved with that thing as well. As you can see, it's still early hours right now, but we here with a Street Session. We're gonna be here for the next 10 hours. We're gonna have some good times. We're gonna get a little bit wavy as well, as you do when you come to a festival. And I'm gonna show Joe MK a good time, so don't worry kids and JDs and gentlemen, because it's not gonna be Joe on the camera all the time. I'm gonna be recording him having his first shot, his first meal, and his first dart. So make sure you stay locked in, because today is a 51st State Festival day. Listen, I've got Burns with me right now. What are you saying, brother?
How are we doing, guys? Yeah, this is a spot right here, Good Burger, where we do a lot of festivals up and down the south of England every week. Yeah, very popular around there. The crowd is fantastic. And we are the best burgers for at least 20 miles, at least, yeah.
Come on, you know he's not lying as well, you know, because I'm telling you right now, yeah, I looked at the menu quick, I'm seeing a cheeseburger, bacon cheeseburger, double cheeseburger. Listen, even if you're a vegan, there's a veggie thing still, so... Everyone's dancing. So listen, right now we're gonna go see where the party vibes is in a dancing session. We got my girl here, she's getting lit. Hey! What are you saying? Hey, hey. So I told you now, it's gonna get lit. Let's go, let's go check out, let's go check out. It's kind of mad in here. I don't even know if you can hear this, but I'm just out here trying to get lit with the band up in the streets. So as you can see, the DJ's doing this thing right now. It's getting vibesy. Listen, for all the fellas that's here right now, I hear my move to that, what are you saying? So 51st State Festival, I can't lie, you've impressed me. This event is looking crazy, the crowd is crazy, and I'm saying right now, the next time 51st State Festival comes on, they tell you they got 100 acts with damn near 9 stages. I'm telling you, it's serious. Look at this beautiful girl right here, man. Know what I'm saying? It's a mad thing. How's the event going for you so far? Are you looking forward to going on the stage soon, yeah?
Yeah, I was just on not long ago, and it's really nice, it's a good energy. People are really hyped and excited to be out again.
So what I was saying is support our black queens, because the black queens are out here right now, yeah? What I'm going to say right now, I'm dressed in such a mad thing right now. All right, cool, we're here right now, Street Session. Dance all shit's going on right now. I'm here with my man, Taylor. How's the night going for you so far, bro?
Bob, it's turned. It's lit. This is what we needed, brother. We need to bring Carnival back. This is what man's saying, innit?
You know, I love the fact that he says that, because Carnival needs to come back.
Bro, this is our life, brother.
Tell the world why Carnival should come back.
You, Bob, you know what it is? Facts of it already, cuz. As black people, music is us, you know what I'm saying? That's all man can say. This is us, innit, get me, sir? Man's hoping for more of this, you get me? That's hoping for more of this, man. And I like this, you get me?
What does soul music mean to you?
couldn't put this away. I lost my brother Tony about 18 months ago, and in a day I'm trying to take his place, and at the same time the music's really lovely at the same time.
I have to ask you a question. What is your top five favourite soul artists?
Oh God, I've got quite a few, to be honest. Bloody hell. You got me now.
Yeah.
I like Jazzy B, that's one. Two, Maze. Three, Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? And Heatwave.
And she came with the same type game, the type of girl giving out the fake cell phone and name. Big fan, she like catching big things. Jewel ship, money clip, phone flip this.
Hey, it's getting crazy. 51st State Festival is the hottest place to be right now. Just have a look around over there. You can see it's crazy. We've got a main DJ playing right now. It's a mad thing. Listen, what I'm gonna say right now is, if you don't know, now you know, brother. Tuning right out to the studio with your boy for us,
Joe MK.
Why are we hot in the streets, bro?
Because that's the name of our show, the Street Sessions. I had to improvise that one there still.
Listen, we always improvise for that one still. But listen, we was at 51st State Festival.
Yes, yes, yes.
So, how was that for you, bro? Before we give it a full on review, how was the festival experience for you? Because it's your first ever time.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
It's your first time. Yeah. So how was it?
But yeah, so funny enough, yeah, it was my first ever festival. Obviously, unfortunately, I couldn't really count No Limit for obvious reasons. But anyways, it was amazing. I can't lie, it was an amazing experience.
Yeah.
This is probably the first time I've been around with a camera, and everyone has been willing to either be on video or on photo.
Yeah.
Like, usually I'll be going around and I'll point the camera at someone and it'll be like, you know them ones where they flinch? Like someone's about to kick a ball at them. Like, oh, no, don't. Or if I take a picture of them, oh, could you delete it, please? I had none of that. I had no problems.
Even the celebs was on it.
Yeah, man. It was amazing. It was great.
I mean, celebs status is debatable, but they were on it.
Yeah.
Whether they was more popular than you or not, they was on it.
So. Whether they were just VIP, just visiting, or they were performing. I even got to, on the way back down from the stage after Jocelyn Brown performed,
yeah,
I bumped into her. And I spoke to her for a bit. I was like, amazing performance.
Yeah, she was sat on a chair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you know what I'm saying? Like them days when you used to go in your parents' car and you're listening to Heart 106 or Magic and you're bare hearing.
I got the power.
Them ones there.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Like, it was surreal. It was funny because when I went back home, I was telling my parents, right? I was like, hey, you know what? The crowd was your people still, like.
They really was. There was a couple of youngsters there. But
of course, course. But
it's a festival. There's always people that are out here just out for no reason.
Yeah. But it was like, because then I was showing them the lineup, because obviously I had the program in my bag.
Yeah.
Obviously the front page was destroyed because of the sweat in my pocket, but it is what it is.
Yeah.
But yeah, they were like, you know what? I thought you were joking, but you're kind of right. They literally asked me, is it happening again soon? I was like, yeah, you're going to have to wait till next year, my friend.
Yeah.
So there you go. Even my parents were like, yeah, I love
that. So we're going to go into our both individuals' reviews.
Yeah.
I'll start with mine.
Mm-hmm.
Now, 51st State Festival for me was a very good experience. I liked the fact there was a mixed crowd.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
All the stages were different. You had Majestic doing the more kind of like party vibe scene in his stage.
Back to
you had a full-on dancehall scene.
Yeah.
Which is basically Woe FM,
yeah,
I would say.
Hot Wheels. Shouts to them.
Which is cool. Shout out to the security guard that wouldn't let us in. We had to go all the way back to the front.
Yeah, find just to double check.
Try to double check if it was allowed back inside. And we eventually got in. I mean, after that, three times we're trying, but, you know, salute to him.
Yeah.
Obviously, he had a mainstay, which was dope. Obviously, with Jocelyn Brown, we saw there. Todd Edwards was there as well. It was a dope vibe.
Yeah.
I will even go as far to discuss it. Now, the most controversial conversation regarding the 51st State Festival was the wristbands.
Yeah, yeah.
Now,
the cashless thing.
The cashless wristband. Yeah, yes. Yeah. There's been a couple of people that had complaints regarding refunds, getting their money back. According to 51st State. First of all, everybody got their money back. But for me personally, I feel like it was a great idea.
Yeah, it is.
For a first time round, I think it's a cool idea.
Yeah.
I just think that people should be able to top up before they arrive.
That's the
only
thing. Yeah, the topping up was kind of...
Yeah, I feel like queuing up for the topping up situation, it's a little bit long.
Yeah.
Because we saw the queue. Obviously, luckily for us, we was able to get our top up without having to queue like that.
Yeah, yeah. We ain't going to go into too much detail on that one, but
We don't have to queue for them. I mean, shout out to, obviously, 51st State Festival for looking after us.
Yeah.
I mean, they really did look after us that day. We had free drink. We had, obviously, free top up.
Yep.
Obviously, ultimate access to anywhere you want to go, which was really great. But yeah, the festival as a whole, from going through all the stages, great.
Mm.
I genuinely had a great time.
Yep.
The crowd was amazing.
The music
being played was very good to the particular crowd at each stage.
Yeah.
I think everybody was enjoying us. Everybody was having a great time. Obviously, we were taking pictures.
All the crowds in all the different stages were giving energy still.
It wasn't
like you would go to one stage and there was like, you know, them still crowds are.
Yeah.
They might be enjoying the music, but they're just standing still. No, everyone was giving energy. It was amazing. It was great.
It was sick energy.
Yeah.
I just think it was cool that it was such a mixed crowd of young and old. And I think when you go up to a festival, I feel like they should all be like that, because I feel like
when we was
at the backstage and we was talking to like the older people, they're communicating with us like I'm communicating with a younger lot. I didn't feel a difference in communication.
Yeah.
I didn't at all.
Yeah.
Shout out to that older lady that kissed me on the cheek though.
Yo,
big shout out to her. We was backstage at the main stage and she really wanted to drop by that kiss on the cheek. I'm like, bro, your husband's right there though. But you know, that's a story for another day. Maybe he likes that. I would say the food as well.
Yeah.
The businesses were great. Obviously, we spoke to Mind Charity as well.
Yep. Doing great things.
I think the work thing that they're doing is really great. Mm. And I really like the fact that, you know, even at a festival, they have important conversations.
Of course, yeah.
That are available to anyone at a festival.
Especially their slogan was, "Music is my therapy." That was quite good.
Yeah. So I do rate that. I rate the fact that it wasn't just a festival for the music, the getting drunk, and the food. They did have important things on
there. Of course,
which I think is really great as well. So I'd love to see that. Mm. Obviously, you've seen all the legends that was involved.
Of course.
At the festival.
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
I've never seen... I've never personally been to a festival where there's a bunch of legends. Like, me being 27, I'm used to, you know, the...
The new guys on the block.
The current crowd or the current music of this world, right? Mm-hmm. So this kind of festival was very, like, different. Very out of my... Not want to say comfort zone, but just my comfort in knowing what's current. So I think that was cool.
Uh-huh.
Obviously, at the dancer section, we ended up linking up with Aleka Harley, Styler G, Big Toe. That was pretty dope.
Yeah.
I got an interview over there.
Yeah.
Obviously, interviewing Mind Chain, like I mentioned before.
Yeah.
Obviously, talking to the crowd and just the people that was there to party in. Yeah. That was pretty dope.
That tent was ram. I can't even.
Whoa!
That was ram.
Shout out to all the carnival dancers as well. The girls that came out there, that was vibes as well.
Yeah. Came up from the Heartless Crew at the end.
Yeah. So that was vibes. But you know, to give you like an overall review of the festival.
Yeah.
I would highly recommend the festival.
Definitely.
I would go as far to say, if you're going there, bring your family.
It has that family vibe to it.
I would say if you got kids from, I would say 15 onwards.
Yeah.
If you want to still on one stage, let your child run to the other stage. Because the dancehall stage is cool for the people that are only searching for that kind of music.
Yeah.
You have like the house room that's only like, it's like going to a club and there's just bare rooms. That's what it was. That is
just
so
pick your flavor.
It's so sick. You have old school reggae, you got dancehall, new school,
you got
soul. It's a vibe.
Trust me.
If I was to give this festival out of 10, 9.5.
Okay.
The reason why you don't get the full 10 is only because I just feel like queuing up to put to try and spend money. It was the first time they did it, right?
Yeah.
So you can't discredit them. They came out and, you know, apologized on some of the confusion with like the whole getting your refunds back, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
You know, it's a brand new thing. Yeah. They're trying it. So just the fact that you lot was able to even implement something brand new to a charity, brand new to a festival and did that first time round. Caduceus, that's why I'm giving you a 9.5.
Of course, yeah.
I think as a festival, it's great. Yeah. It's a mixed crowd.
Yeah.
There's no such thing as, oh no, if I'm a black man, can I go here? No.
Everyone was
everywhere. Everyone was available, bro. If you really wanted to be one of those people that's I want to stick to my crown, there was dancehall.
Yeah.
There was house.
Yeah.
There was deep house.
Yeah.
There's soul.
Yeah.
All cultures can do their own thing. But as soon as you pulled up to those stages, you'll find out quickly you ain't the only culture anyways. So 9.5 out of 10. I had a great time. The street sessions obviously had a great time.
Of course.
MK, how do you feel? Anything you want to add to what I just said?
I think you hit the nail on the head, man. Everything was smooth. Vibes was there, 110%.
Yeah.
Especially like you said with the cashier system, that could have gone so much more worse.
Yeah.
But it worked. It was just the queues, but it worked.
It was probably just not enough stations, I would say, in terms of queuing up. Because people was queuing up for a long time.
Apart from that,
there was nothing wrong with it. It was great.
Yeah. The only thing I'll add is, obviously, as a first-time festival goer, when it comes to footwear, obviously, I knew that it was going to be a bit sticky. That's why I brought spare socks and whatever. But wellies is the way to go. Wellies or... if you can find like a sneaker kind of boot kind of thing, definitely go with them.
Do you believe that festivals should provide that where you can purchase? Because you see a lot of people...
So you'll have like a Timberland a Timberland store on the way in or something?
Yeah, I mean, serious.
You know, that would actually be a smart idea, like, you know.
Why is that not a sponsor?
That would be a smart...
Contact one of the Wellies brothers idea. Or a Timberland company.
Dr. Martin's or something,
Make them a sponsor.
Yeah.
So that then when you're walking into the festival, you're just buying it on the way.
That is so true. You know what? I'm going to have to delete that off the episode so we can take the business idea. Can't lie.
But I feel that's another thing. Yeah, what would you want to add to it? I would definitely say wellies and stuff because a lot of people left their house in a certain type of attire, forgetting they live in England, and it changes during the day. So if you're able to then go, okay, cool, it's raining right now, let me go buy new shoes.
Yeah,
why is that not available?
That
is something that should be available. I really think it should be because you know it's a festival.
Yeah.
People cancel on coming because of the weather anyway.
Yeah.
Or they haven't had time to purchase. Et cetera, et cetera.
Yeah.
Why not have that available?
True, very true.
But you know, big shout out to the 51st State Festival. How 2021 was the sickest event of the weekend so far.
Huge shout out to Freya as well. For helping us out throughout the day. Huge shout out.
Well, shout out to Freya for giving us the opportunity to even be there. Without Freya, it wouldn't have been a street session, you know. Shout out to Freya.
Yeah.
Much love to you. We respect you. We hope to work with you again.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm going to go as far to say we are definitely working together again.
Yeah.
So whenever you have an event, You know where to find me. I'll hit you up on the email or the WhatsApp.
Yeah, see you soon.
Obviously, there's no BBMs, I can't ping, but you're lucky. Now they're pinging your phone. But now, also, this has been a street session, 51st State Festival.
Yep.
And one word to describe the festival, what are you saying?
Vibes.
I'm going with. Ooh. What am I going with? culture.
Okay. And there we have it. The man has spoken. But yes, catch us in other festivals coming soon. It's been the Street Sessions, myself, MK.
For us.
And hope to see you soon.
Yeah, yeah.
Outside
yeah.
Once again.
Come on. What we're going to do right now is a bit different, but we're going to make sure that everybody has a great drink. So we're going to be checking out to see how the drinks are right now. So look right now, the drinks are mad. Everybody here is having a great drink, great time. So look, have a check. You're still filming me? I said, have a check. I didn't say film me. And he's still filming me. All right, cool, we're going to go. All right, cool, right now. We're going to do this here right now. Listen, what we're going to do right now is different. Hey, I'm going to show you about what the toilet situation is. Yeah? Okay. So obviously, for anybody that's here right now, we're having a great time, right? Let me show you like, what's going on. You see that thing right there? That's for no good, brother. You see the thing right there, though? We're living life. So obviously right now, we're going to pull up on the main stage. We'll have a good time, and we're going to see who's chilling right now. Let's go. Hey, listen, it's a mad thing. We're going to go backstage right now. I can't lie, it's mad. So I'm going to say right now, you're not going to hear it from me right now. Hey, Joe, shut up.